Accuracy of fourth generation HIV test at 8 weeks. Hello folks, it's Mark Medicals here teaching you about HIV infection like HIV treatment, HIV testing, and HIV transmission. In this video, you will learn about the following. 1. What is the fourth generation HIV test? 2. HIV fourth generation test window period. 3. Fourth generation HIV test 3 weeks. 4. Accuracy of fourth generation HIV test at 8 weeks. As a reminder, before asking questions, please go through all the videos on this channel. Your question is probably already answered in one or more of our videos. Also, do not forget to check in the description section below this video for our most liked videos. Alright, let us dive in and get answers. 1. What is the fourth generation HIV test? For our subscribers, this is a silly question because you already know in and out of fourth generation HIV tests. To you, our new visitors, fourth generation HIV tests are HIV testing kits that detect both HIV antigens and HIV antibodies. They are also known as combo HIV kits or ELISA. They are one of the best testing kits second to HIV RNA test kits. 2. HIV fourth generation test window period. Fourth generation kits have one of the shortest window periods of only 2 weeks. After HIV exposure and infection, the virus in your body develops surface antigens in 2 weeks, and your body will specifically respond to the antigens or P24 by producing HIV antibodies by 3 to 4 weeks. Fourth generation detects both of those antigens and HIV antibodies. 3. Fourth generation HIV test 3 weeks. Yes, fourth generation kits are able to detect HIV by 3 weeks. But are they accurate? Well, from CDC and HIV.gov, the accuracy of fourth generation kits at 3 weeks is 90 to 95%. This means that this testing method will detect correctly 90 to 95% of all infections. 4. Accuracy of fourth generation HIV test at 8 weeks. As I said earlier, HIV-specific antigens appear by 2 weeks, and HIV antibodies appear by 3 to 4 weeks. At 8 weeks, fourth generation kits will successfully detect 99% of all infections. As a bonus, this testing method will detect more than close to 100% of infections after 3 months. So if you tested negative after 3 months, do not repeat the test because you are 100% HIV negative. From other websites, an HIV negative test from 6 to 12 weeks is conclusive and therefore final.